the year, Georgetown is their first high major opponent. They have faced, according to Ken Palm, the easiest schedule in the country. Just before they played UNLV on the road, McClung has his
step up. Anthony can only do so much offensively.
McClung doing his part offensively for Georgetown points. McClung outstanding at the line.
He's also been a YouTube sensation.
Yes.
In Nashville, I told some high school kids that I was coming to do Georgetown.
So what do they need to do differently at the defensive end, SMU?